In this video, I'm going to show you how to add subtitles or close to captions on your YouTube video using PC or laptop. Actually, two major advantages of subtitle is it helps to rank our videos on the top of search results, and it also helps to get more views. How? If you see the subtitle or close to caption icon mentioned on your video, there is a chance they will click and watch your video rather than others. That's the thing. Okay, let's see that. Now just open the video you want to add subtitles. Then scroll down. And here set video languages and title and description languages to English. You can also change the settings on default upload settings. Now scroll up. Here just click subtitles. Now you can see these automatic subtitles. Usually after you upload the video, you can see these automatic captions. If you didn't see these, just wait for some time. Definitely it will be appeared. After that, just click duplicate and edit. Continue. Yeah. Here you can see the auto-generated subtitles by YouTube. We need to just correct the order and grammatical mistakes. Actually, you can correct the grammatical mistakes using free version of Grammarly. It's just a Chrome extension. I will leave the official website link in the description. Click that. Then it automatically redirects you to this page. Now scroll down to the end and click Grammarly for Chrome. And just carry on the simple sign up process. If you don't know how to do that, I will make a separate video about this. Watch this. After you installed Grammarly Chrome extension, you can easily correct the sentence punctuation and grammatical mistakes. Now let's see how to correct the order. Just click edit timings. Here you can see the text and this is audio waveform. Okay. Now play the video and watch preview window. Here upcoming videos was also present, so we need to change that up to here. Up to here I only need. Here place the pointer after about and press enter on your keyboard. Now that part will be separated from the rest, and also it's matched on the right time sequences, and the remaining words will be joined to the next tab. In simple, what you have to do means, just place the pointer where you have to split, then press enter, and move and match with correct timings if you need to adjust manually, in case. Actually, you can also adjust the size like this. And if you wish, you can add new tab. After you rearrange the order, click publish. That's it. Here you can see. Now check this. Yeah, on that video, now you can see this subtitle icon. That's it for now. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.